Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, good morning. How is it going? So I hope all of you pretty good today. Today, Ustazah will give you review about our material last week. Let's check this out. Okay guys, last week you studied about evolution of money. A long time ago, there is no money. People use barter system to get something. They must change their good with other good. As time went on, people leave barter system and use commodity money. Do you know what is commodity money? Commodity money is property that have characteristic, for example, gold or silver. Because the gold was limited, so people use fiat money, for example, paper money and coin. And now, people don't like use cash money. They like use e-money like this. It's very practical. With this card, we can pay anything. Okay guys, that's all our material today. So I hope all of you can understand. You can retell about evolution of money by yourself. And thank you for your attention. Stay healthy and always happy. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.